In this video, we'll cover how to set up your Canon Pixma TS3700 series printer on a wireless network using a Windows computer. Let's get started. Before connecting your printer to the network, confirm that your wireless router is available and properly set up. Also, confirm that your computer is connected to the network. Then make sure your printer is plugged in and powered on. Now let's install the software. On your computer, go to usa.canon.com/support. In the center search box, enter the printer model, then select it from the list. Select Software and Drivers. Verify that your operating system and version have been detected correctly, then download the master setup file. The locating and installing your download screen may appear. If so, review the information and select Close. Then open the downloaded file. When prompted, select your language and place of residence. Click on Start Setup. The License Agreement screen will be displayed. Click Yes to continue with the installation. The For Using Services Related to Canon Products screen will appear. If you agree, click Agree. If you choose to click Do Not Agree, you can still continue with the installation. You'll be asked to verify that the printer is powered on. Click Next. Next, you'll be prompted to start printer connection. Select Wi-Fi connection and click Next. On the printer preparation screen, select Yes and click Next. Press and hold the wireless connect button on your printer for 3 seconds. When your printer is detected, the setup will continue. This screen will appear asking you to confirm the name of your wireless network. Verify that the information is correct, then click Connect. Your printer will now connect to the network, and then the software will be downloaded and installed. This may take a few minutes. When the connection and setup is complete, this screen will appear. You can click Test Print to print the optional test page, or just click Next to continue. When this screen appears, click Go to Website to close the installer. You'll be directed to a website that provides the latest information about your printer. Congratulations! This completes the setup of your Canon Pixma printer to a wireless network using a Windows computer. Now you're ready to print or scan. For help with connecting your printer to a Mac, Android, or iOS device, please visit our YouTube channel for more videos. Thank you for watching.